Doctor, what did you call it again with the red line?
Lymphangitic streaking.
Lymphangitic streaking.
Yeah. So basically, it's transported the infection up lymphatic blood vessels, which run in parallel with your blood vessels.
Okay.
So it hasn't gotten into the bloodstream yet, but we got to prevent that from happening.
Okay.